Well, it's the most important meal of the day, and this weekend, it's an even bigger deal. Saturday is the return of the Kappa Alpha Psi Fraternity Incorporated Santa Breakfast to Go. It's all happening at the Phyllis Wheatley Center. To tell us a little bit more about it is Eric Goodlow and Dimitri McKee. Thank you both for being here. Anytime you talk about Santa and breakfast, I'm in.
Yes. Well, thank you for having us.
Of course. Why is it so important that you all have this event?
Well, Phyllis Wheatley as an organization has been in the community in the North Side for, it's almost, next year will be 100 years.
Wow. And 100 years.
100 years, yep.
Oh my goodness.
And its relationship, or Kappa's relationship with that organization goes back at least 70 of those years.
Wow.
And so just important to make sure we remain and have a presence. You know how it is kind of in the, as a member of the D9 in these upper Midwest states, we can be a little hidden.
Mm.
And so we like to make sure we get that opportunity to show our presence and help the community and continue with a long-standing community organization.
I love it so much. Okay, so you gotta let me in. What happens at the Santa Breakfast? Okay, how does it work?
So real quick, traditionally it was a breakfast. We do leverage an organization close to your own, Toys for Tots. We have the toys and get it for the participants of Phyllis Wheatley programs, and the Kappas would come in and make breakfast and hand out the toys and blah blah blah. COVID hits, right? And so then we had to get creative and say, how are we gonna do this now? And so that's where the drive up came through. And it actually worked. You know, you don't have to get up as early to cook.
That's true.
You know, folks could come through and just ride by. But it's still the same premise. They get toys, and then Kappa provides a little gift bag with some breakfast treats, some edible things, and a nice little financial gift.
Yes.
For the families that we're serving.
Oh, that's so good. Dimitri, why is it you're from here as well? Why is it so important to do something like this, especially for our communities that love to know how people care about them?
Yeah, for us personally as Kappas, we really like to shine a light on our youth. So we actually have a youth program initiative called Guide Right, and we also incorporate Kappa Lead, which is specifically for high school students. So we really pride ourselves on giving back to the youth. Again, Guide Right is a national initiative. So there's over 150 initiatives over the country. Ours started 5 years ago with me being the chair. Myself and Mr. Goodlow here, we work hard at giving back to youth, whether it's mentorship, whether it's college and career success, and Christmas is a great opportunity for us to give back even further.
Especially with for our young men.
Yes.
I absolutely love all the things that you all do with Guide Right and Kappa League. Gosh, I grew up seeing it front and forward. So this is so amazing. And what's the best way for people to get in touch with you?
Our website, St. Paul, SPM Noops. The letters SPMNUPES.com.
Love it so much. You all have a great time on Saturday. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you very much.
Well,